Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?
What is up? What is up, everybody? Glad I had my mic on mute when I read Reindeer Studios' comment, because I actually started giggling when I saw it. What's up, Bradley Moore? Tim, how you doing? Tiger Eagle Cards in the house. How you doing tonight? Mansman, Cuz. What's up, Cuz? Reindeer Studios, Scott, of course, if you're still around. Scott's still waiting on that Bob Feller in the dime box. Who else is here? We got Deerman. What's up, Deerman? Austin Farmer in the house. What's up, Austin? How you doing? How are you spending your non-schooling time? Can you buy in? You're in the hospital. Just got out of surgery 6 hours ago. What'd you have surgery on, Deerman? Hope you're feeling better. Tim, were you sick? I'm seeing Joe asking you how you feeling. So how's everybody doing today? We got some wrestling to open for Joe. Loyalty packs. What's up, Michael Heath? You had surgery on your back? Ooh, that's tough. That's tough. Alrighty. Greeting from the Dragon's Den. Austin, how many streams are you in right now? Austin, like, multi-boxing. 5 different streams at once. Ooh, that's rough. Let us know, man. Keep us in the loop. Don't leave us second-guessing. Sounds good. I don't know if you noticed, Joe, but I switched up the shipping rules. I need to send an email out to everybody on that. The shipping rules are pretty much still the same. It's still $4 and $6. But I changed it from the amount of cards to the actual weight. Because it's easier just to measure the weight instead of counting cards. Counting cards takes a while. So anything over 12 ounces will be the $6. And then under 12 ounces will still be the $4. Yeah, Tim, as soon as I get the test, let us know. Alright, let's go ahead and let's get Joe's 4 packs. And if you guys aren't signed up on the website, sign up on the website, because you earn loyalty points. And Joe got all these packs right here for free, using loyalty points. So thank you, Joe, for the support and the loyalty. Add your YouTube buddies to the Tell Everyone list. Well, I mean, you could just kill all the birds in one stone and just make a YouTube video. Say, look, I'm clear. I do not have coronavirus. Or, look, I'm not in the clear. I do have coronavirus. Got Alonzo today. Sweet. All right, Joe, you ready? Let's do some wrestling for you. Also got some personals for Alan H. Good luck, Joe. Also got a flash break tonight. $4 a division for one blaster of 2019 Diamond Kings. Well, they will if you say that's the only way you're gonna say what your test results were. But that's up to you, man. Just let us know. You can even drop me an email if you don't want to announce it on YouTube. All right, starting off. Remember, Joe, you're gonna have to help me out with these because wrestling is not my strong suit. Need to focus. All right, we got WWE Cruiserweight Champion Buddy Murphy defeats Akira Tozawa. February 17th, 2019. Tim, yes, it is on the site. We got Buddy Murphy defeated Cedric Alexander for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. So Buddy Murphy, I guess, is having a run. We got Kurt Angle reveals the date of his farewell match. Kurt Angle got big. I didn't really ever get into wrestling ever since I was a kid, but like I kind of casually watched it with my friends back in the early 2000s, late 90s, and I remember Kurt Angle. Buddy Murphy's a bad A. The first Aussie champion. The Bar defeats Kofi Kingston. The Bar. Is that Kofi right there? That's all twisted up in the galaxy pants? Or is it Kofi? Am I pronouncing that right? Who is The Bar? Is that a tag team? The Bar. Olympic gold medalist. We got Shinsuke Nakamura defeats Rusev for the United States Championship. January 2019. The guy on the PAX? Okay, that's him. And here he is right here. Hey, perfect timing. Sheamus and Cis. That was Sheamus on there? I didn't even recognize Sheamus. Dude's been around forever. They don't raise the bar, they hold the bar. And Daniel Bryan. Put somebody in a leg lock there. All right. That was the first pack. I'm not sure parallels or inserts in here or anything. I think the aren't the single wrestler cards, aren't these inserts? No, they all have the same numbering on them. No, they have insert numbering. So, like the single wrestlers have a insert numbering. World's toughest vegan. All right, pack number two. Oh, sorry, Tim. Sorry, Tim. I thought you were talking about the BBGB. No, the flash break. It's just we'll just do it through regular PayPal. All right. We got SmackDown Tag Team Champions, The New Day defeat The Bar. So is that Kofi flying through the air right there? Who's the other wrestler in The New Day? Lince Dorado and Grand Metalik defeat Buddy Murphy and Tony Nese. Looks like it's gonna be painful. Seattle hates the Elias and Kevin Owens show. Were they really up there like singing and playing guitar? You got something shiny in there, so we'll show that last. Xavier Woods and Big E. All right, you got Alexa Bliss. It's a nice card. Alexa Bliss. You got Big E. Big E. Michael Heath, every time you say a wrestler's name, it shows up on a card. AOP defeats the Bar. Who is AOP? Survivor Series, November 18th, 2018. They said the Supersonics are smart enough to leave. Appreciate it, Tim. I'll mark you down right after I'm done with this pack. And your shiny is Batista. Nice. Returns to attack Ric Flair. February 2019. The Authors of Pain. Why did Batista attack Ric Flair? This isn't numbered or anything, but it's a shiny. Raw. What was the storyline behind Batista attacking Ric Flair? The Authors of Pain. All right, let me write Tim down for being in the break. Thank you, Tim. We got four more spots in the flash break. to make Triple H mad and to give him a match. To get Triple H's attention. I love how y'all, you and Michael Heath are right on the ball. With everything I asked, it's awesome. Y'all are like my wrestling Google. You got the Miz on the back here. We got AJ Styles and Mustafa Ali defeat the new Daniel Bryan and Andrade, I think that's how you say it. The new Daniel Bryan. The Miz and Shane McMahon win the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. The Miz would be with Shane McMahon, wouldn't he? AJ Styles earns WWE Championship match at Royal Rumble. Drew McIntyre defeats Seth Rollins. Winning a superstar, Undertaker, 24 wins in WrestleMania history. It's a cool card of the Undertaker. Is this dude still wrestling? Because this guy, I remember him when I was a kid. Like, right before I quit watching wrestling, he was like, became one of my favorite wrestlers. There's a Bayley. And The Miz. See? See, Michael Heath? You hate The Miz, and The Miz shows up. Alright, last pack. Yeah, he's 55 and signed a 15-year contract. With who? With WWE again? Alright. Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe retains the United States Championship in a fatal four-way match. Wow. He's going to be wrestling until he's 70. That is crazy. Le Miz. We got Seth Rollins challenges Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship at WrestleMania 35. Brock Lesnar's a scary dude. Got another shiny in here. We show that one last. John Cena, Finn Balor, and Seth Rollins team up for the win. All right. Your inserts are Ricochet and Sami Zayn. And you got Drew McIntyre defeats Kurt Angle. And your shiny is Triple H defeats Batista in No Holds Barred match. WrestleMania, April of last year. Paper's wanting to fall off there. Taker is married to Michelle McCool. Okay. What's up, fucking mess? How you doing? I start ripping wrestling and all the wrestling folks show up. All the wrestling folks. I'll separate your shinies from your regulars. Yeah, you got two shinies in here. Appreciate it, Mr. Mansman. Now add this to your stack. That's just crazy to me, wrestling when you're 70. Ricochet, better known as Prince Puma from Lucha Underground. Wrestling is great. I like the belts. Like I said, I used to believe wrestling was awesome. Until that bastard earthquake. Alright, let's get Michael Heath. Do his personal, and then we'll get into the cheapo cards, folks. And then after the cheapo cards, we'll do the flash break. Alright, let's see. Alan H. got playoff football pack. Also got a Road to WrestleMania pack. And a mystery repack. Sweet. 70 in dog years. Alright. Playoff pack. WrestleMania pack. And a card obvious repack. Siri, pick me a number between 1 and 25.
The answer is 10.
10 it is. 10 it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. replace that with another one. Austin's mortal enemy. Alright, we'll do the WrestleMania pack first since it's the quickest. These packs are for Alan H. He doesn't usually make the streams, but frequents the store. Alright, so Alan H. got my camera. Baron Corbin defeats Braun Strowman with a piece of wood. Looks like a baseball bat. Seth Rollins beats Brock Lesnar. Daniel Bryan defeats AJ Styles. United States Champion R-Truth defeats Rusev. Shane McMahon defeats The Miz in Falls Count Anywhere match. Shane McMahon, he's still wrestling. Ivar, or is it Ivar? That dude looks wild. Mandy Rose. Kendo stick. Undertaker's in bad shape from all his injuries. You can't wrestle for that long and not have injuries. appreciate it, Tim. This is for merchandise, action figures, Legends contract. Nightbot strikes Austin down. He'll only become more powerful. Better known as Little Ricky. Mandy Rose, God's greatest creation. Alright. These fat packs of playoff are definitely fatties. Lots of cards in them. Alright. Ed Reed. Melvin Gordon. James Conner. Sony Michelle. Edge. Got Tony Gonzalez. Joe Thomas. Zeke. We got Bo. Will Fuller, Ricky B. Ricky, Corey Davis, Kate Upton was God's creation, Tyrell Williams, D-Hop, Devontae, Miles Jack, Aaron Jones, Steve Young, A.D., Eggman, my name is Def, DJ Moore, Marquise Goodwin, Stephon Diggs, another Ricky Williams. I got Ricky Williams cards in the Saints unis and the Dolphins unis. Brian Westbrook, Peyton Barber, Roquan Smith. Did I pass the greens already? Usually there's some greens in these packs. Oh, yeah, they're coming up. Sean Alexander, that dude was a beast. Chris Spielman, he's got a jacked up pinky. Dion. Airtime in the house, what's up? All right, green kickoff, J.J. Watt. Green kickoff, Breeze. Green kickoff, Clelin Ferrell, rookie card. Uh-oh. Aw, that was something good there. Air Command's a pretty card, though. Air Command, Danny Dimes. Unnumbered. There's a Patty Mahomes in here. Stargazing, Patty Mahomes. Always good to pull Patty Mahomes from a pack. We got a Damian Harris rookie. Rocky Sin. Miles Boykin. John Ursua. And Clelin Ferrell rookie. Awesome. That is the playoff pack. Not too shabby. Got a Danny Dimes and a Patty Mahomes. And now for the card obvious repack. Take the good card for last. Got a Cole Hamels. Kevin Kiermaier. Yu Darvish. Nolan Arenado. Buster Posey. Max Kepler. Diego Castillo. Daryl Strawberry Gold. And the good card is Matt Mercer Auto. Matt Mercer Auto from Bowman Platinum. Unnumbered, but it's an auto. Congrats, Alan H., on the auto repack. Very nice. Michael, you're on a non-bi month for June. Sometimes it's required. All right, these are Allen's. Set these aside, so another Allen's. Everything's open down here, Jeff. I'm in Georgia. They, like, opened everything back up. Fuck, it says he's been non-bi for 6 months. No, we actually haven't even started yet, Maddox. Quick reminder, I am doing a flash break at $4 a division for a blaster of 2019 Diamond Kings. There are four slots left in that one. Let's drop some dimes. Maddox, you showed up at the right time. Fix my camera here. Alrighty, just in case anybody's here that has not been here before, I'll throw up some cards. To claim it, all you have to do is say sold in the player's name, and you'll get that card. I'll add it to your stack. Shipping is $4. And you do not have to pay until the end of the month, which is Thursday. This Thursday would be the last cardboard happy hour of the month. So I ask that all standing orders be paid by Thursday. They are not. The cards will be recycled back into the stashes and into the boxes to be sold for the next month. Any questions? Ooh, 322 to the vet. Ouch. Vet bills are no fun. Why are some states back in business while others are hiding in ground? I don't know. It really wasn't that bad. Like, the outbreak wasn't never really got that bad here in Georgia. Down in Albany, Georgia. I say Albany, but if you live in Albany, Georgia, you pronounce it Albany. Albany. They had a pretty bad breakout down there, but it was pretty much centered around a couple nursing homes down there. But it never really spread too much. Pretty much everybody kind of shut themselves in, like in my area. There wasn't a whole lot of people out on the roads. It wasn't a total ghost town, but we never went into full lockdown here where I'm at. Can I tell you airtime's tally? Sure. Your current tally, airtime, is 22-25, but you're still on credit. I'll never be able to sell kidneys for cards legally anyways. Yeah, same near Rome, Georgia. Forgot if I bought into the BBGB break. I think I did. Let me double check. I can tell you fairly quickly here, Tim. Tim, that's a negative. That's a negative. There's two spots remaining. People that have bought in are Peachy, Mansman, Airtime, DC, and Uncle Fester. Michael, I'm not from Georgia, but I live in Augusta. Or just outside of Augusta. In Groovy Town. Start you fresh when you hit 25. Sounds like a plan, Jeff. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. Dropping dimes. Let's start rolling through these. Alright, we got Starling Marte, Chrome, 2017. Polanco, Chrome, 2017. Let's get this focus right so y'all can actually see the whole card. Yeah, if you're in Rome, I know exactly where Rome's at. Gurriel Jr. Rome is home of the Single A Braves team, or at least one of them. Trevor Story Gallery. Alan Trammell, 88. Frank Viola, 85. Or 86, excuse me. Dwight Evans, Upper Deck. Trevor Story going to airtime. Cherokee County. Yeah, I'm unsure of like Georgia counties. I only know the counties around here. And like the Atlanta counties. All right. We got a Topps Collector Series baseball highlights. I don't know what this is from. That's the back of it. It's a Lenny Dykstra. I guess from that 86 series, World Series. All right, Fungin, appreciate you stopping by. All right, we got a Paul O'Neill. Nelly Cruz. Roberto Alomar. 96 Fleer. Mitch Garver, rookie. We got a Felix Hernandez 2011 checklist. Where's Joester's at? Trey Mancini opening day. Garver sold. Manny Machado opening day. Liriano opening day. Shane Bieber. DeGrom. Donruss. Vladdy Daddy. Upper Deck from 2006. 2006 Upper Deck Vladdy Daddy. Cesar Hernandez. Tiger Eagle. Each of these is 10 cents. 10 cents. Sonny Gray. Luis Castillo. $4. $4, Tiger Eagle. Matt Carpenter. Craig Kimbrel. Ryan Braun. Appreciate it, Tim. Conforto. So, Craig. Which Craig? Come on, Craig. Kimbrel. Craig Kimbrel. On a Maddox. Max, I don't have a stack for you, do I? See, Nick. Fig, Void, Ricky C, start a stack for you. Alrighty. Maddux, first dime card. Thank you, sir. All right. Conforto on Mansman, of course. Joe, your total is at $18. $18. Because speaking of binders, I got a ton of cards to put in binders. Ton of cards to put in binders. Yeah, the same. I mean, I pull out my binders once at the end of every month and put all the cards that I've accumulated for this month. Here, let me show y'all something. I know I'm getting sidetracked here and rambling. But this month's been wild because I've been getting care packages and I bought like a flat rate box of cards and I pulled out a bunch of Hall of Famers from it. So these are all Hall of Famers. That's just Hall of Famers that I gotta put in my binders. It's like 200 cards. I'm gonna have to buy more binder sheets. You derailed the train. Yes, you did, cuz. You derailed it. It's all your fault. What's up, Breeze? How you doing, my friend? All right, continuing on. Dietrich. You found some of the Ted Simmons. There's a couple Ted Simmons in there. Nolan Arenado. Anibal, the Cannibal. Scherzer. Aaron Nola. Adamas. Nico Goodrum. Kipnis. Tim Anderson. Another Machado. Arenado to airtime. Kind of went fast through there. Must have been the other stack. Kipnis going to Michael Heath. Right, Michael, you are at $12.40, sir. Carrying over. Wise man's been not gonna be able to sleep tonight. Bradley, where are you at? Paddock, you talking about your total? Where's Bradley Moore's stack? I'm gonna put that thing. Bradley, you are at 1585. If you're wondering where your tally's at, Breeze wants the paddock. All right. Breeze, you are at $1.50. $1.50 riding. Did I get you for the Dykstra? I don't believe so, Mansman. Breeze. Dollar 50 and your first dime card of the day. Now I gotta go dig it back out. You are making me keep airtime up late. My next cardboard happy hour, my next cardboard happy hour that I start after 8:30, it's gonna be titled "The Too Late for Airtime Show." What's up, Jeff Nickel? You doing, my friend? All right, add that demandsman stack. All right. Domingo Santana. Evan Longoria. If I missed anybody else claiming a card, make sure to holla. Got a Todd Zeal Finest. We got a Matt Stairs Professional Hitter Mini. We got a Scott Rolen Finest. We got an Ellis Burks rookie. Ellis Burks rookie. Got a Charlie Morton turkey red. Brian Dozier. Hunter Renfro prism. Jeff McNeil future stars. Breeze wants the Morton. Morton Morton going to Breeze. And McNeil. Thank you, Breeze. Mansman, you got beat out for the McNeil from Breeze. All right, a few more cards in this stack. Jock Peterson, Garrett Cole, and a Jose Abreu. sold Cole to Breeze. Breeze got fast fingers, yo. What's up, Frank B. Rippin? How you doing? Thanks for hopping in here today. How's your card garden, Frank B? All right, let's see. Another stack of dimers. Another stack of dimers. Jeff says he's gonna make it to the Dallas. He's gonna make it to the Dallas. Reminder for anybody that just popped in. Got a flash break on tonight. Got 4 slots left in this. It's $4 for a whole division. 1 Blaster Box 2019 Diamond Kings. Let me know if you want in. Alright, we got some collegiate cards here. School colors. Zach Irwin, Clemson. We got a Rhett Wiseman, Vanderbilt. Grayson Long, Texas A&M. Anthony Hermelin, Oklahoma. Ryan Burr, ASU. Sold Long. Which one was Long? Grayson Long, Texas A&M. Going to Breeze. Wiseman going to Michael Heath. Maddox wants the Clemson card. That is Zach Irwin, in case you're wondering, Maddox. All right, we got Andrew Stevenson, LSU. Hunter Dozier, Stephen F.A. Austin, isn't that what it is? Stephen F. Austin? I said Stephen F.A. Austin. I added an extra letter there. Hunter Dozier, Stephen F. Austin. Then we got a Strasburg. Stevenson going to Breeze. I got Breeze beating out Michael and Airtime. Y'all got to get on your game when Breeze in the room. Airtime already knows that, though. All right, Trey Turner. Trey Mancini, Chrome. Nelly Cruz with the Orioles. Jeffrey Ramirez, rookie. So we got 2 of those. Adam Jones. Manny Machado, 2018. Luis Ortiz, rookie. Tim Beckham, Heritage. Ken Singleton, 81 Donruss. DJ Stewart, rookie. Joe Nolan, 82. No warm milk yet. Be curtains. Curtains with the warm milk. It's one thing I can never drink. Warm milk. Just sounds gross to me. You know, Richie Martin, Heritage. Another Ken Singleton, 82 Donruss. Another Manny Machado. It's a dupe. Who was the other one at? Put them together. Jake Lamb, last year's Gypsy Queen. Steven Souza Jr. Another Jake Lamb. Goldschmidt Retro. Airtime's in his jammies, fuzzy slippers, just waiting to go to bed. Stinky Grinky. Heath, you wanted that last lamb. Got it. You wanted both lambs, Michael? Goldie's going to Breeze. All right, I'll grab that other one for you. Jake Lamb, Gypsy Queen, going to Michael Heath. All right. Miss anything else? Jeff, just a bit late on the Goldie. Zach Grinke. Same state as me, Jeff. Bradley Moore, you just typed in rookie Orioles. You put me to work, Bradley. You want Richie Martin. You want Luis Ortiz. And I think those are the only ones. Check his pile. DJ Stewart. And Jeffrey. The Richie Martin was a rookie. I was looking for the rookie logo. That's Beckham. Souza. Okay. Put on Cluey. Alright. You wanted all four of those, Bradley? Let's confirm before I put them in a pile for you. Oh, just the Heritage card? Gotcha. I saw Ricky's Orioles, so I pulled them all out. There you go. Richie Martin. Thank you, Mr. Moore. All right, Tim's going to burb. We got Scherzer. Strasburg. We got Turner, Hamilton, and Marte. Rendon. Eric Fede, or Fede, rookie. Strasburg sold. Michael. All you guys down south, you loving some heat and humidity temps? Every year. Every year. Actually, I tend to hold up better in the heat than I do in the cold. How about sold? How about rain? It's been raining here the past few days. Pretty heavy rain. There's another Strasburg. Gio Gonzalez. Pedro Severino, rookie. Jordan Zimmerman. Trey Turner. Chris Davis. Nick Martini, rookie. Yeah. Definitely humid. Xander Bogaerts, big league. Chris Sale. Jackie Bradley Jr., Ginter. Bogaerts sold to Breeze. Another Chris Sale, got two of those. Brazier, Ryan Brazier. David Price Stadium Club. JD Martinez. Kyle Martin, rookie. Another Brazier. Dustin Pedroia. David Price, big league. Jacob deGrom, opening day. Ahmed, opening day. Adam Jones. Chris Davis, Bowman. Closing out with a Chris Sale Heritage. Chris Sale Heritage. Yeah, 70s are awesome. I don't mind when it gets cold at night. Like nice and nice chill in there. But man, when it's freezing during the daytime, I'm not down with that. Especially when I used to work outside. I was miserable. I got like so used to working back when I did construction, working in the heat during the summer. And by the time winter rolled around, I was hating it. Hating it. It's PD Android in his name. That's a good one. All right. We'll be doing quotas. Quarter to play. Tim is back. What's up, Stevens Cards? How you doing? Alrighty. Quarter cards. Tim says I'm greedy that way. We got Baez. Felix Hernandez, then and now. Baez sold to Breeze. Buster Posey. Hernandez sold to Michael Heath. Alrighty. Big Bang Theory. I never really get in that show. Deion Sanders. Members only. Robinson Cano, Optic. Ryan Barucci, Prism Rookie. Sean Reed Foley, Prism Rookie. Jeff Nickel wants the Sanders. All right, Jeff, I got you at $8.85 riding. Thank you, Jeff N. See the package today of eBay lot I purchased. No protection, just thrown in a mailer. No sleeves, no cardboard, nada. Yeah, in fact, I was talking about one of those lots I bought. I bought a lot, and it was like 700 cards. And it was like $20 for like 700 cards. I was like, you know what? I'll take a chance on it. They send it in binder pages inside a file folder, like a regular file folder, inside a cardboard box. And that was it. They had the binder pages all with a rubber band around it, or inside the folder with a rubber band around it, and then in a cardboard box. And then, like, it wasn't even, like, a regular cardboard box. It was one, a repurposed one. I'm like, really? I paid, like, $10 shipping on this, and you sent it this way? Come on, now. Could have sent it cheaper in a priority box. All right, we got Jose Altuve, Superstar Sensations. Tyler O'Neill, Salute Rookie. Postseason Preeminence, Kluba Needs an Uba. Altuve, Going to Breeze. And then I was like, well, at least I got like a bunch of binder pages with that 700, that 700 card lot, and the binder pages were all junky. All right, we got a Cargo, Carlos Gonzalez, 5 Tool. What's up, 25 Perez? How you been, my friend? Garlicle Smanders. Someone sent me 9 cards I bought in a page in a priority card folder envelope. Yeah, it cracks me up. At least you know, like, these people aren't, like, usually, like, they're normal sellers of baseball cards. They probably sell other stuff on eBay. Here's a Steve Finley rookie card from the rookies. Adam Jones, 5 Tool. Alex Reyes, Salute Throwback Jersey. Ian Kinsler, Mother's Day. Wasn't Kinsler an answer to one of your questions there, Tom, on Sunday? It was a $2 lot. I got 100 cards, at least all the good rookies were okay, no damage. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. They could send it really crappy, and, like, when you buy big lots like that, yeah, probably the edges, the cards at the end are gonna be jacked, but, you know, what can you do? Jose Peraza, Salute Throwback. Robbie Cano, Then and Now. Think of the same thing. I bought one of those 300 count mystery boxes on eBay. Spent about 25, and a third of the cards were bricked bad. In one case, I got 7 of the same card dupes. Oh, it sucks. Yeah, like with the mystery stuff, I like when they kind of spell it out a little bit more. They say, look, these are the kinds of cards you're going to get, and every card's going to be like that. Those are the kind I look for. If it just says, like, a mystery count of baseball cards, 700 in a box, I won't buy it. They say the box is nothing but stars and rookies and parallels and inserts, and I might give it a shot. Or minimum dupes. If the mail carrier can bend it, they will. That is true. Here's another Felix Hernandez. I don't know. My cousin down in Miami, he actually works at the post office. He's been working for them about 20 years. And, like, he's like, man, when they're in there sorting, He's like, stuff's flying. Don't matter if it says fragile or not. Oh, here's a Trevor Story Memorial Day salute. David Price, then and now. Adrian Gonzalez. What is this? Major League Milestones, 300 career home runs. Trevor Story going to Airtime. Airtime now on the Coda train. All right, we got a Yaz, or not Yaz, Mike Yastrzemski. I'll do a video for the 4th people who watch videos. Well, that means I'll see it, Bradley. I'll watch your videos. Come on, man. Yes, sold to Breeze. Michael Heath had to refresh. Yeah, if you're not on live, man, you'll sometimes miss out. This is where all the cool people are. It's where all the cool people are now. Wicked's here. Here's another Baez in case somebody wanted a Baez. I'm one of the four. One of the four cool people. Thank you, Bradley Moore. Appreciate that. Here's Jake Rogers. All right, Maddox got his Baez. All right, we got Gianni Cueto retro. Before it was lame. We got a Luis Sarayas. Shoot, not doing much, Wigan. Selling some cheap old cards. Jack Egbert. Aren't you looking at Egbert? Bust the posy. Breeze says he thought it was cool when Breeze came in. Trying to decide if I should hold or move the Project 2020 cards. I got paid $650 selling for about $4,500. Yeah, man, it's wild, man. Secondary market prices are insane right now. Hey, man, I'd say, I don't know, man. It's up to you. Do you want to keep the art for the art? Like, would you feel bad if you sold it? You know that you didn't have the card? But fearing it to sell it, man, I'd sell it. Like, the market's insane right now. I don't know how you can hold on to anything right now if it's not part of your PC. Mookie Betts. Nelson Cruz. Are they cards you like, Wigan? Sold right at hundreds of 3K. Yeah, it's just time in the market. Well, you know, Tim, that's subjective. I don't like all those cards either, you know. But I'm not the type of person. I don't like spending $15 on a card anyways. Even if it's a card I do want. Yeah, man, I'd sell it. If you get $4,500 for it, you paid $650. You're not going to get much bigger return on investment on that. Oh, Vogelbach. Definitely sell before they go down. I concur with Airtime. Here's the Alex Reyes throwback. Manny Machado optic. McMahon, rookie from Bowman. Did you call Betts? Sorry, I missed it. Let's see what pile I put that in. Bills, funds, dividends. Bets going to Breeze. See if anybody knows their 90s hip hop. What album was that from? Talking about bills, funds, dividends. Keeping the good ones I'm getting, but thinking about selling the other ones. Yeah, man, I would sell. Like, the craziness of the market right now, shoot, man, flip them, get what you can at them. Got a Giancarlo Stanton, Garlicle Smanders, opening day insert. We got Kenny Rogers, die cut. This man doesn't like cameramen. Destiny's Child. Nope, not Destiny's Child. Excuse me. We got a Starling Marte Optic. Frankie Lindor, Father's Day. Max Muncy Optic Diamond Kings. So the album that was from is actually Outkast's first album. Southern Cadillac Playalistic Music. You got Zach Gallen, rookie, 85 design. Lindor going to Breeze. Gallen going to Breeze. A gallon of what, Bradley? If you wanted the Zach gallon, sorry, Breeze beat you to it. Do you want a gallon of milk? Gallon of water? Gallon of whiskey? All right, we got a Allen and Ginter. This is from 2008, Allen and Ginter. State of Illinois, Curtis Granderson. It's actually a thickie. Curtis Granderson, State of Illinois, Allen and Ginter. Gallon of ice cream. Sounds good. We got a Legends of the Making Lindor. We got a 2002 Just Minors, Justifiable, minor league card of BJ Upton. Is Truth in there? I haven't seen Truth tonight, cuz. Had a Javi Baez Future Stars. John Duplantier, Optic Rated Rookie. Upton Hothead, yes he was. Clayton Kershaw, 2018. Major League Milestone, second career no-hitter. Jake Arrieta. Duplantier sold to Bradley Moore. Kershaw sold to Maddox. Kershaw and Arrieta sold to Maddox. So Arrieta, Kershaw. On to Maddox. All right, we got a 2008 Bowman prospect card. Dexter Fowler. Baez to Maddox as well. We got a 2014 Donruss Buster Posey. Dexter Fowler to Bradley Moore. Posey sold to Michael Heath. We got a Mookie Betts 2019. Rafael Devers 2020. You want your total so far? $1.20 Maddox. $1.20 so far. Devers sold to Breeze. I see he sold, yep. I see you're fixing that one. Maddox, since you just started a stack with me, I don't mind holding yours past this week. Bet's going to Breeze. I know everybody else has a deadline of Thursday to pay, but since you just started this week, I'll hold yours over, no problem. If you want me to hold them. That way you can accumulate a good stack of cards before you pay for the shipping. Yeah, yeah. So, like, I gave everybody a deadline till Thursday to pay, you know, by the end of the month. But since you just started a stack today, I'm not going to make you pay first thing. You can run it over to next month. Yeah, Christian Stewart. Christian Stewart, the rookies, Optic. And a Yoan Moncada, Gypsy Queen. Michael Heath's going to be back in a minute. And that does it for the Coda cards. Let's move on to the fittest. All right. I haven't heard from Airtime in a while. He said he was going to make it to the 50 cent cards. Airtime, where you at? You sleeping? Bradley Moore might have called it. All right. Oh, he's here, barely. Put a curry up there. I can't help how the Correas land in these boxes. All right, folks, 50 cents, 50 cents. Time for the box of 50. Each card in here is 50 cents. We got a Michael Fulmer Rookie of the Year Award. Steven Piscotty, Diamond Kings. Trevor Story Portraits. Dustin P.E.D. Roya. Five Tool. Johnny Cueto Bunt Blue. Man, I was like, is he that tired? No, he actually spelt it Dolode. Sorry, Jeff, I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you. I got the Trevor Story, man. Alright, continuing on. Manny Machado, Diamond Kings. Optic. Chapman, Donruss, Jaime Barria, Heritage Rookie Card, Jacoby Jones, Donruss Rookie Card, another Michael Fulmer Rookie of the Year Award, Chris Shaw, Aramis Garcia, rookies, Heritage. Elvis Andrus, Big League Gold. Oops, I dropped that one. Andrus sold to Breeze. We got a Bregman, Big League Gold. Bregman, Bang Bang Bregman. Bregman sold to Breeze. Michael Heath is back. All right. Joey Votto, crowning moment. Sorry, folks, had to sneeze there. Jose Altuve, DK205. Arenado, DK205. And Scherzer, DK205. Altuve. We got a Jose Ramirez portraits. Bradley Zimmer, gallery rookie. Greg Allen, Big League Gold. Scherzer going to Michael Heath. Corey Kluber, Big League Gold. Charlie Blackman, League Leaders. Brandon Crawford, Diamond Kings. Justin Thompson, Hometown International Parallel. I can't remember what these are called. From 97 Bowman, 98 Bowman, 99 Bowman. I can't read it. Castellanos, Optic Diamond Kings, Posey Stadium Club, Oscar Mercado, Holiday Rookie, Cody Bellinger, Optic, is a 98 Bowman, Posey, sold to Michael. Belly sold to Breeze. All right. Cargo Retro. Arenado Retro. Aroldis Glitter. Metallic Snow. Whatever they call these. Aroldis Chapman Metallic Snow. Corey Seager Silver Slugger. Chapman sold to Airtime. Here, Tom, still got some life in them legs and them fingers. Metallic snowflakes. I just call it glitter snow. Because that's what it is. Jordan Hicks. Insert. Dave Roberts, Manager of the Year. Lewis Thorpe, Greaterall. Rookie. He's fading fast. Buster Posey Mother's Day. Brian Abreu, rookie. Bregman Gold Label Class 1. Posey sold to Heath. We got the future is now Abreu. And closing off with a 2014 USA Baseball, Nicholas Castellanos, 1800 team. Pitchers get no hobby love, that is true. And they're the most important defensive player on the team. Castellanos sold to Michael. All right, guys, it's a time to a dollar to holla. Dollar to holla. What's the... I don't know, Jeff. What's Bradley got to do? Put up the stand. All right. One second, folks. All righty, let's do it. Dollar to holla. Curry is sold air time. If a certain something pops up. Gotcha. Alright. Dollar to hollas. Let's enhance. Enhance. Just kidding. Yeah, too close. It gets all blurry. All right. Night, Jeff. Appreciate you hanging out with us today. All right. We're going to start off with a Roberto Osuna 150. A lot of these cards have been recycled back into the Dallas, so may have seen many of these before. But maybe they'll find a buyer this time around. After this, we will do the flash break. Still have four spots available in that if anybody wants to get in. If not, it's going to be me and Tim, and me and Tim only. All right, 3, 2, 1, see ya. Dooley, give me a dollar. Colin McHugh, gold. Looks like we got some buzzer beaters here in the stack. Later, cuz. Appreciate you hanging out. You're in what? You're in on the break, Joe? Appreciate it. All right, 3, 2, 1, see ya. Garlicle Smanders, Blue Parallel, Legends in the Making. In case of you that aren't watching, that is a Giancarlo Stanton, not a Garlicle Smanders. All right, Mr. Moore. Appreciate you hanging out. I'll get you your total on Thursday. Is it numbered? No, it's not numbered. Maddox. The only one of these I think are numbered is the... don't quote me on that. Because the blacks aren't numbered either. All right. Let's see. A number. 3, 2, 1. See ya. Aaron Judge Bowman. Anybody for Aaron Judge Bowman? And 3, 2, 1. See ya. We got a Topps Marquee 2011 CC Sabathia. This one is numbered out of 299 CC. From Topps Marquee. That's a blue parallel, I think. Three. Two. One. See ya, CC. We got a... Miguel Andujar, rated rookie. Anyone? 3, 2, 1, see ya. We got... Juan Soto sticker preview card. This came in this year's Heritage sticker preview. Juan Soto, the Childish Bambino. Three. 2, 1. See ya. Alright, this is from 2017 Chrome. This is a Jarrell Cotton rookie prism refractor. Jarrell Cotton prism rookie refractor. Alrighty, not a lot going on the Dallas today. 3, 2, 1, see ya. We got a Keston Hira foil. Anyone on Keston? and a 3, and a 2, and a 1. See ya. Kyle Schwaba, Black Border, Mini. Kyle Schwaba. Kyle sold to Maddox. Thank you, Maddox. I was afraid everybody had fallen asleep there. Let me see if I got another cubby in here for you. How about a 2001 numbered out of 480 Kerry Wood? Wood sold. Michael. Any KBs? I don't think I do in this stack. Don't think I do in this stack. Alright, I think it's the last cup I got in the stack, actually. Right here. This is from 2016. Wrigley Field 100 years. Kyle Schwarber. The ivy at the bottom. Already got that one, huh? Okay. We got a Jason Kipnis. I believe that's a short print. That is from Diamond Kings. All right, 3, 2, 1. See ya. Garrett Cole Green, Gypsy Queen. Green, Gypsy Queen. Three, two, one. Gone. And a Garrett Cole Stadium Club. That's the red foil. Emperors of the Zone. It's the exact same picture. Exact same facial expression and everything. All right, Garrett Cole gone. Hunter Renfrow, red, white, and blue prism. Yeah, exact same. All right, Hunter Renfrow gone. And a Nolan Arenado 500 Homer Futures Club. That's the silver version. And a 3. And a 2. And a 1. See ya. Alright, we got Aaron Judge. All-Stars. From Optic. Take that one down. Just going to kind of roll through these last few cards. It seems like most people aren't down on the Dollar to Hollas today. So that's a Rob Refsnyder purple rated rookie. How many stacks are there? Only one stack of Dollar to Hollas I do. One stack of Dollar to Hollas. After that, we got a Brian McCann purple from Optic. McCann sold to Heath. Place that with a Jankowski black foil. Jankowski black foil. Do I do different cards each time? Yeah, usually each stack's different. But I've gotten to the point where, like, so many of my dollar cards have been bought up. A lot of these have been recycled. So, anybody that has watched my cardboard happy hours before, I've seen a lot of these cards. Mainly because I just ran out of stock from the dollar cards from before. But from the people that haven't paid in the past month, with the exception of the few that I'm willing to carry over, once, if they don't pay by Thursday, then their card's going to go back in the pile. And I'm sure some of those are dollar cards. Alright, Jankowski. We got Doggy Door and Luis Urias. We got Albert Bell Blastmaster insert. This is from Score 97. Super shiny. Alright, I'll get you a total in just a sec, Maddox. Let me just run through these last few. Aaron Judge sticker. We got a Brett Wallace. Gold. I know most people probably took off by now. We got a Mike Minor, 150. We got a Miggy Batista. Gold. We got the Jesus Lizard, Jesus Lizardo. Mike Minor sold to Michael Heath. Batista sold to Mansman. Thought you was gone, Mansman. What's up, Nick? How you doing, my friend? We're just finishing up the cheapo cards. It was a void. I'll get you your total here in a sec. Jesus Lizard going to Maddox. Tip says, I'm here to call last call, damn it. Very sneaky, Mansman. Alright, we got Buzz Tuve. We got Scooter Gannett. Sepia. Where's Void Stack? Void, you're at $4.10, sir. With shipping, $8.10. And then we got Josh Rojas, rookie. I used to say that when I worked at a bar, but I use a few choice words. Yeah, you got to use choice words a lot of times when you're dealing with drinkers late at night. $4.10, Void, is your total. That's all I got for you, my friend. All right, we got Maddox. Maddox, you're at $1, $2, $3.20. Maddox, remember, you gotta let yours ride. Well, see, here's the thing, Void. I had said everybody had to pay their totals by the end of the month, or I was gonna rotate their cards back into the stack. What you can do, Void, is if you want to pay the $4.10, I'll hold them, and that way you don't have to pay for the shipping. I could do that instead, as long as you pay for your cards. Let me know how that sounds. You don't have to pay for the shipping if you just want to lock in your cards that you bought so they don't get rotated back in. Yeah, I understand that not enough to justify the shipping. But what I'm saying is you could pay the $4.10, and then that's not including the shipping. That's just for the cards. And then that locks in your cards, and I'll hold on to them as long as you want. So you build up more in your stack. Does that make sense? I'm not saying you have to pay plus the shipping by the end of the month. You just got to lock in your cards. All right, folks, that does it for the cheapo cards. You can't pay before you get paid. Yeah, you got to get paid first. All right, does anybody else want their totals? Anybody else want their totals? Nick, I got one card for you here. You bought a card last week, 50 cent. All right, Mike, what time Thursday? It'll be around the same time, probably around 8. I would say 8. Knicks, we are breaking into this division, this 2019 Donruss Diamond Kings. It's $4 a division. I got 3 spots available if anybody else wants to get in that. Let's see. Jeff Nickel, you are at... $9.10. That's just for the cards, not for shipping. Breeze, you are at 580, Breeze. You're at $5.80 for your cards. Not including shipping. Jeff wants a division. Alright. I'll add that to your total today. And that'll bring you up to 1310, Jeff. It's random divisions, Void. If you want to buy in and try to trade for it, you can. Any more Mauer cards? Probably in my stacks. Yeah, Breeze. Thursday is the last day to lock in cards, so all I'm asking from everybody is to pay for their cards by Thursday. Paying for shipping is optional. I have a waiting to ship page on my website. I'll update it with anybody that wants me to hold past this month. All I'm asking for payment is the cards. Just to lock in that you paid for the cards. Shipping can wait. I don't mind holding on until for shipping. But my shipping is by weight. As long as I'm shipping you under 12 ounces of stuff, it's $4. Void said random. Nope. Void wants nothing to do with anybody else but the Yanksters. Okay, so far we got Tim bought two. Joe Mansman bought one division. Jeff Nickel bought one division, so that leaves two divisions. Mike, which is total. Sorry if I missed that earlier, Mike. 3, 2. Michael, you are at $18.90 just for the cards. You paid for shipping under the BBGB? Let's see. That's fine, Tim. You're covered. That's cool, man. Yeah, man, I'll ship all your stuff out to him. After we break it. After Wednesday, I guess you could say. Yeah, Michael, if you want to go ahead and have your stuff shipped off, it'll be add $4 for shipping. Can't change your checks coming. So you saying you want in, Void? You want one of those divisions? Sounds good, Michael. Sounds guten. Don't ship my one card, but you pay for the Mauer to lock it in. Was that your one card, Nick? Some Mauer? I don't remember what you bought. Yeah, it was a Mauer, wasn't it? Oh, that was that Prism Mauer. Remember that. All right, Michael. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate everything. All right, folks. Last call for the flash break. Last call for the flash break. If not, I'll take those last two divisions. Not unless I give me some pinstripes. There was some judges in my dollar boxes. What's up, Cardinals fan 90? Let's see. I'm going to show Void the judges from the dollar box real quick before we get into break. Not sure if you have these or not, Void. Jeff wants a second division. All right. Appreciate it, Jeff. It'll bring you up to 17-10. Jeff has two divisions. So, boy, we got a CC at 299 for Marquee. And then the two Aaron Judges were a Optic All-Stars and a sticker preview card. I don't know if you had those yet or not. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let me pull up a random. All right, Nick, I got your payment. I went through. Thank you. We got, let's see, random.org. Let's see if I can open this on. Let's hide that. Window capture, maybe. There we go. All right. So let's go ahead and go to list randomizer. We'll open two of those for the divisions in this one. NL East, NL Central, NL West, AL East, AL Central, and AL West. And then in this other one, we'll put the names. We got Cornet Collections. Bought two slots. Mansman bought a slot. And Jeff Nickel bought two slots. And I'll take the last slot for myself. Alrighty. We'll randomize each of these three times, and that'll be the teams you get. So, I forgot an E on the end of Cornet. My dog's over here snoring, and it's kind of annoying. All good, Clark Sports Cards. Thanks for stopping in, though. We are doing a $4 flash break. All right, good luck, folks. I randomize this. One, two, and three. Randomize three times. I'm going to bring this over to this. Let me edit this. All right. And then the divisions. One, two, three. All right. Paste this into the divisions. Hide the window. All right, so we got, gonna line these up a little bit. I got the AL East. Cornet got the NL East. NL Central to Mansman. AL West to Nickel. Tim Cornett got the AL Central and the NL West to Jeff Nickel. Jeff Nickel got both Wests. If y'all want to trade any divisions, let me know before we get to ripping. Hey, Void, I got the AL East. You still in here? Yeah, Tim's definitely a Braves fan, just like moi. Oh yeah, Jeff Nichols also a Braves fan. Tim, you want to send all the Mets to Mansman? Will do. Anybody else want to trade? Yeah. That's the way it is. I bought into two of Grant's breaks today, and I really wanted the Braves. It was two select boxes I bought into today. And man, I was hoping to get the Braves, hoping to get the Braves, hoping to get the Braves. And I didn't get them. In either box, I didn't get any Braves, and nobody would trade the Braves for the teams I got. I got crappy teams. So like I was like, man, I don't want to have to spend, $200 on a hobby box just to get Braves out of a box of select. All right, folks. We are locked in. Let's break into this. Security sticker. Right, we got six packs and a bonus pack. Let's go ahead and start out. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully, you get something good. All right, we got a Bang Bang Bregman. We got a Bob Gibson. That is a, it's either a short print or an image variation. We got a Team Heroes. We got a Ozzie Albies and a Jose Buzztuve. Jose Buzztuve. You ended up getting two autos. Yeah, I think I bought in with Grant today, and I bought four teams and two boxes, and I think I ended up with three cards total. It was one of those types of breaks. Grant said he was gonna help me out though and send me something. It was just a rough break. The first box was kind of meh, like overall, like the box not particularly looking from my point of view or the teams I got. But like his sec the second box he wrote was actually pretty nice. We got Chris Sale. Keke Hoyer, Joe DiMaggio, Mookie Betts, and Kyle Freeland. We got Chance Adams, Brooks Robinson. Matt Chapman, Masters of the Game insert. Al Simmons. And Miggy Cabrera. All right, next pack. Right, we got Rogers Hornsby. We got a Wade Boggs. This is a variation, I believe. The Silverbacks, I believe, are photo variations. So that's a Wade Boggs variation. We got a Aaron Judge. We got a Vladdy Jr. Not a Vladdy Jr. Vladdy Daddy. And a DeGrom for Mansman. Really looking forward to Diamond Kings this year. It's like one of my favorite sets from Panini. We got Joey Votto. Joe Sewell. We got a Juan Soto, 205. Walter Austin. And another Juan Soto. We got a Ricky Henderson, Corbin Burns, rookie. We got a Squires, Kyle Tucker, rookie card. Pretty cool Squires insert. Carl Hubble, and an Ichiro. Very nice Ichiro. Yeah, and at least that did do pretty good. All right, for the bonus pack. Got a Ty Cobb. We got a Frame Yusei Kikuchi. We got a Framed Corey Kluba. We got a Blue Artist Proof Matt Carpenter. And we got a Babe Ruth insert. Babe Ruth insert. Pretty cool. I've never actually seen one of these before. I haven't seen these Babe Ruth inserts. I think those only came in the Target boxes, that's why. Alright, folks, that is the break. Appreciate everybody that bought into the flash break. Something I've been trying to do recently, just to do some quick breaks on Cardboard Happy Hour. Just $4 for a division, and you pretty much get, you know, a six of the box. But I will separate these. I got plenty of stuff to carry over into Thursday. Tomorrow night I am doing the Bargain Buster group break number 18. I know it says it's filling down in this ticker down at the bottom, but it is full. So if y'all want to come hang out while I do that break tomorrow night, definitely feel free to stop in and say hi-de ho. Doing the Bargain Buster group break, which is fun. 23. Who are you talking about, Joe? 23, what? You talking about your total? Joe, you are at 23.20. Yeah, 23.20. You bought two dime cards today. Alrighty, folks, I'm going to separate these, but as I was saying, tomorrow night we're doing Bargain Buster group break number 18, and then Thursday we'll be back for the last Cardboard Happy Hour of the month. Once again, that is the deadline for paying for cards, so if you have any open balances on cards, I ask that you pay for it by Thursday. That'll lock in your cards. You don't have to pay for shipping yet. If you don't want to ship them yet, especially those that have only bought a couple of cards so far in the month. But I do ask that you actually pay for the cards themselves to lock them in. If not, I will refresh them back into the stacks. But I appreciate everybody that hung out tonight and bought into the breaks and just hung out and chatted. This gives me something to look forward to on Tuesdays and Thursday nights. I really enjoy it. So thank you all. I'm going to go ahead and take off. Y'all have a good night. And I will see you tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. Tomorrow at 8. Joe, let me know if you got that total. Because that is the last bit of chat I see. But thank you all. I am going to get out of here for the night. See ya.